If your 485 application was transferred to the local USCIS office, it is highly likely that you'll be called in for an interview. This is unusual if you have filed an immigration application based upon employment, because those adjustment of statuses usually do get approved without an interview. But it's very common when you file for a relative that your case will be called in for an interview at the local office.